and unfortunately getting four faults, otherwise the time was good. 73.57, the fastest four faulter so far, and a seventh place, and settimo lugar, and momento.